anyone comes to speak in the council.
It's time to call meeting orders. I'd like to welcome everyone to the April meeting of the Cumming City Council. First of all, a little house cleaning. Chief Tatum, if you would, remove the camera from the auditorium. We don't allow filming inside of the city hall again unless there's specific reasons. So if you would, remove the camera.
You're going to have to move outside.
That's the reason we don't have Comcast up here on the wall. We don't allow that in.
Respectfully, Mayor, Georgia Sunshine Law.
Is that a discussion? Could I have the camera removed, please?
No, sir. Georgia law, I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting. Sir, this is an open and public meeting. I have a right by Georgia law to film this meeting. Ask Dana Miles. Ask your counsel. Ask Dana Miles.
You're certainly able to record it, take notes, and report it.
I have a right by Georgia law. There will be a complaint filed with Georgia Attorney General not allowing me to film this meeting. Take your hands off of me.
Don't file your complaint.
Take your hands off of me, sir. Let me get my bag. I'm sorry.
I got it here, ma'am.
You are violating Georgia state law, open and which...
You're certainly able to record it on tape.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Yeah.
This is illegal. You cannot close a meeting. I have a right by Georgia law, and you should consult your counsel, Dana Miles. He is aware of Georgia state law.
Come on. He's finished.
I'm ready to start the meeting.
Okay, I'll turn it off.
A little house cleaning. Chief Tatum, if you would, remove the camera from the auditorium. We don't allow filming inside of the city hall again unless there's specific reasons. So if you would, remove the camera. That's the reason we don't have Comcast up here on the wall. We don't allow that in. It's not a discussion. Could I have the camera removed, please?
Yes, sir. Georgia law, I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting.
You're certainly able to record it.
This is an open and public meeting. I have a right by Georgia law to film this meeting. Ask Dana Miles. Ask your counsel. Ask Dana Miles.
You're certainly able to record it and take notes and report it.
I have a right by Georgia law. There will be a complaint filed with Georgia Attorney General not allowing me to film this meeting.
Thank you very much.
You are violating Georgia state law.
Thank you very much. You're certainly able to record it, or you can take notes.
This is illegal. You cannot close the meeting. I have a right by Georgia law, and you should consult your counsel, Dana Miles. He is aware of Georgia.
Thank you very much. I'm ready to start the meeting. Again, thank everyone for being here this morning or this afternoon. If I could, I'd like to ask everyone to stand, please, and take a flag, please. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much. First item on the agenda is consideration and adoption of the minutes of the last council meeting in March 20th and executive session meeting the same day. I assume everybody got a copy of those minutes. If so, I hear a motion to be approved. No correction. Second. In discussion. Signify by raising your right hand, please. All unanimous. Okay, proclamation, resolutions, and recognition. First item A under item 2 on the agenda is Patrol Officer Daniel Hester. For completion of his field training, we have Chief Tatum here to recommend Daniel Hester. Daniel Hester, I heard he has the floor. His name is H-E-S-T-E-R-S. I understand he has completed 160 hours of field training program and approved by the City of Cumming, and is therefore recognizable for a certificate of City Police Officer?
Yes.
All right, will you come up, Officer Estes, Chief, present you with a proclamation here. Community of 160 years of appreciation, and certainly we appreciate our police officers and what they do, and risk their lives and their family every day. And you and all the officers that they commanded to serve, we appreciate you, Officer. Thank you very much. Any other business to come before this board? If not, announcements, we have a lot of great shows going on at the Playhouse. Georgia Senior Follies is going on April 20th and May the 6th. Musical alert, a musician, presentation by the Cumming Playhouse Singers, May the 8th. Tapestry Maker, a special Mother's Day weekend, May 11th through the 13th. Delena Dito, a country music variety show from Branson, Missouri, May the 19th. Johnny Cashdown, starring Grace Sutton, May the 20th. No other bids come this board, Chair, entertain a motion to adjourn. Second?
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
We need executive session.
Any executive session?
Yes, sir, on any session.
I hear a motion that we adjourn, go to executive session.
Second.
Motion second, all in favor, say aye, vote aye, have you now? Thank you very much.
I put it on Mon Bondi. I think it was Bondi. They voted that they won't go away until the county said my Mon Bondi.
He misspoke, but he did say Mon Bondi.
But he did, that's what I told them. I said, I don't care if he misspoke, that's what they voted on.
Good point.
They didn't get paid, said that. So you got it, they voted to accept the non-binding agreement. Just the opposite of what they meant for the nervous wreck. You got them, right there.
They violated my rights. They wouldn't let me film.
You got that too.
And they had you locked down.
Oh, no.
The door was locked. They wouldn't unlock the door for you. You gotta have the door unlocked.
Oh, I know. Oh, well. See you later.
Okay, good night.
Oh, I don't have you met. I'm sure you know.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Most of it, I missed part of it. Thanks.
They voted for a non-binding,
yeah, no, I knew
and
that.
And you know what Dana said?
What did they
The mayor misspoke. I said, I don't care, they voted on it. I said, and that's...
What do you mean the mayor misspoke? Non-binding means
non-binding.
It's...
No, he meant to say binding.
Oh, he meant to say binding.
But that's not what he said, and that's not what they voted on. You got a big story right there.
You got a couple of stories.
You got two huge stories.
Well, you think because of the semantics of it, it's an issue? Because
non-binding, it means just the opposite of binding. And right, that's what he said. You heard it. I heard it. You heard it.
Yeah,
misspeaking,
and we got it recorded.
They voted on it. It's their responsibility to correct it.
Uh-huh.
They didn't correct it. I'm under the impression they want a non-binding agreement sent back over here again. You know, I mean, the mayor's not infallible. Mm-hmm. What do you think? You got two big stories.
Yeah.
The front door's locked.
His door was locked. He couldn't get in the building. Three people were standing there to get in the building.
They picked up the ward, the swimming awards.
Yeah, the swimming awards.
We were all three locked out.
As I drove by, I saw them coming in through the front, but I didn't know that they didn't get in. Because when you came in saying that, because I saw them getting, I thought they were
through one set of doors, but not the second set of doors. There's double doors.
And Nydia came by and then it dawned on me that we should have come in here. But the front door's locked.
It should still be unlocked. It shouldn't be locked.
Yeah, it should still be unlocked. But you got two huge stories.
She got
kicked out.
Well, you didn't get kicked out, which I was.
Well, okay, my camera. They wouldn't let me film.
Picture of the guy manhandling. But you were recording the whole time. I saw you.
The camera was
What do you think about the non-binding vote?
I'm not sure. I got to go back and listen to that and
what
see.
He said it twice. Mm-hmm. Although he said it before.
Because he kept saying, I want him to be
non-binding. He said that one time, uh-huh. And then he came back again in the motion and said it again. So he said it twice.
Yeah, he's shoving me out.
Fine. So,
oops, I'm sorry. That's from last night.
Well, I'm okay. Going home.
All right, Terry.
You
got to
get
I'm going to be contacting an attorney and I'm going to be filing a lawsuit against the city of Cumming. And file a complaint with the attorney general. Oh, yeah, we do. We don't. We never allow
it.
There's a guy recording. That's not going to get it. There's a guy with a camera.
The attorney says he was. Dana, it doesn't matter whether he misspoke, they voted on it.
You're an attorney. No, you're
no,
a
no, I'm a raconteur.
Raconteur.
I talk too much. I used to be a dentist.
Good to see you.
Have a good day.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Mr. Mills.